Alright, what up? This is D-Black, and welcome to Phantom Breaker. Yeah, this is my first time playing this game, and let me check out the option menu, man. Settings. Alright. So... No, I don't want to know how I play. I want to get fucked up when I go in there. I'm not kidding either. Fuck it, I'm going story mode. And as you can see, I have not played this game at all, but yeah, I like heavy blades. Anybody who's seen me play video games before know I like heavy blades, so I'm going with this shit. Ooh, I can change the color. Alright, that green shit. I can make a black. I think I'll go with the red, yo, because red my favorite color. Should I do easy or normal? So fuck it, yo, I'll go normal. Let's just see exactly what I'm setting the tone for getting my ass whooped with. Really? A trophy for that? Whatever. By giving weaponry known as FA to use with special abilities, god damn it, he lures them to battle with promises to grant them wishes of the victim. Due to the violent clashes of the FA, a distortion was caused in space-time, creating a rift between this world and another. This rift led to the breaking of the seal on Phantom's power. Waka, daughter of the Kumon family, a clan waging war against evil such as Phantom, along with the support of Mikoto, are working to stop this plan. Phantom, however, manages to escape from them just in time. While escaping, Phantom kidnapped Waka's younger sister, Nagi, along with its Itsuki, a maiden self-proclaimed ally of justice in Yuzuya, a ninja, unpersuaded by the lure of Phantom, by these four women set off in pursuit of Phantom in order to rescue Nagi. Alright. Where did they run off to? You guys were just with Phantom? Seems like you're being controlled by them. You better get out of my way unless you want to get hurt. Alright, so I gotta move with the fucking directional pad. Fuck it. Oh, it's only on a 2D. Nigga, I thought it was. Oh, shit, nigga. Nigga. I don't know what's going on, nigga, but I feel like I'm doing a lot. Fuck it. Nigga, it's all on a 2D. What the fuck was that? Fuck it. I think I activated something when I pressed triangle and square and triangle. Oh,
oh shit, nigga.
Oh, so circle does moves too? Oh, fuck. So you got an SP gauge, all that, but this one only moves on a 2D plane and shit. Alright. I need to get used to this.
Feel it. Oh shit, I activated my shit again. What the hell is an overdrive do? Nigga, why everything in slow motion? Oh shit.
Give me them coins. Oh, I didn't even know that chick was still alive, yo. I couldn't see shit.
Fuck.
Kicking me and shit.
Bitch. Oh.
I'm feeling it. I don't know exactly what's going on the whole thing. Nigga, when the fuck are you gonna get out of the background? What the fuck? Oh, I hit him. Nigga, yeah, get your ass out of the background. Hold up, can you skip over to the, wait, but how though? Like, I'm kind of curious about that, yo. Like, how would you skip over to the, foreground and shit?
Damn, nigga, there's so many enemies and shit.
I'm seeing what normals are. Oh, damn. I just want to see what the hell normals all about.
Oh, shit, nigga, nigga.
Eat it.
Go into it, nigga, nigga. Oh, nigga.
that overall superiority and shit. Oh, that's... Oh, the game's done changed now, nigga. Hold up. Oh, time to go on. But still, yo, now I know how to skip into the background and shit.
Mmm. Oh, shit. Duck it. Duck it. Oh, hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Get him with it. Get him with it. Oh, they don't even know. Okay. Woohoo, nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. Don't be playing the background on me, son.
Nigga. The king of pressing one button a bunch of times, nigga, they don't know. I just activated my shit. Look at that two-hit combo.
I said 200.
I ain't using 200, yo, that's why I fucked me up. Wait.
But I guess this is just like the... Cause they said my level's at infinite right now, yo. So I know this is just gonna be the beginning part of it. But nigga, I'm hyped for this.
Oh damn, I got hit.
Son, how many fucking coins can one nigga drop? Oh, I threw her. Oh, I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. Going to that overdrive.
Shit. Yeah. Get your ass whooped.
They really don't know, man. Nope.
Get your ass in the background. I like playing the background.
They showed, like, I really didn't even realize, though, they showed the shadow, like, what was you doing passing and shit. Alright. Oh, it's time for me to go on. What they got for me? Oh, next area.
Oh, oh, I almost... Got hit by that, but nigga, play in the background, save my life. Oh damn, more of them. It's almost time for me to activate my shit. I wanna wait until... Oh, fuck.
Nigga.
Yup. Get your ass up. Get you with them kicks. You see the kicks on, nigga.
You don't know nothing about this ballet life. I don't even know if she a ballerina or a princess. What the fuck is she? Somebody tell me.
Oh, fuck. Hold up. Activate it. Yeah.
You know, every single time I activate that overdrive, yo, it's time for these niggas to die.
Oh, shit.
What the hell is this nigga with the bag, yo? Give me the bag. Give me the bag, son. I gotta keep juggling you, yo, because I saw you with that bag, and I don't know what to do.
Oh.
Yeah. Man. Oh, they really wanted me to go back and get that crap? I thought I had one more enemy left. The fuck? Is this a boss battle? They dropping niggas off? Yup. Fuck it.
Nigga, why you going to the foreground? When I'm over here playing the background to whoop your ass. Damn.
This is really just feeling like some tutorial shit, yo.
Oh, shit. Oh, hoo.
Kinda remind me of my Force Strike from White Knight Chronicles, nigga. Saw that swing down, nigga. Swing low, sweet chariot, nigga.
Oh my god!
Nigga coming with a bike and shit.
Fuck! Nigga!
I know I ain't gonna be able to do all this fuck shit
later on, but...
Son.
It's healthy while it lasts. Oh shit, nigga! So there's like an extra special, yo, if you hit that X?
Nigga! They making me feel so special, man. It's like I'm about to hit a million. No, I'm going on 10 million, nigga. What I mean? Alright.
Fuck!
How the hell you just gonna stop me with that punch like that, man? I ain't feeling it.
Nigga, hold up, overdrive! Hit him up! Hit him up! Hold that. Oh shit.
See, I'm really dreading when I have to go into the struggle later on, man, because I know that's when I'm going to get fucked up. Damn, nigga! Fucking Tiger Woods and me with that golf club and shit.
Oh, fuck. God damn it. I hate them niggas. Oh, shit. Oh, I accidentally dodged an attack by jumping. Oh, shit. Overdrive time.
Fuck you! Always go on an overdrive when I'm being overwhelmed by enemies and shit. Nigga, quit playing the damn background! That's why I was playing the foreground, nigga. It's all about the foreground.
Except they got that arcade in the background, nigga.
Hold it.
No, don't make my shit disappear! Oh, overdrive time! Nigga, all that fuck shit! Nigga!
Nigga, do they really have to make you feel that monumental by getting a score like that right off the jump, man?
Oh my god! God damn!
Oh, more?
Whoa. Hit this nigga in the sky. Hey. Got him.
The shadow with my gun. Oh, shit.
You're too late.
Scavenger?
A scavenger? Where is Nagi? I'll tell you if you can beat me. You shouldn't underestimate me.
I swear I'm going to get my ass beat just because the game tells me I'm supposed to get my ass beat.
Oh shit.
Hold there.
Fuck you.
Hold up.
It's overdrive time, nigga.
I have no idea where this chick went.
Oh, she right there. Fuck that. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm getting my ass beat by her though. Fuck that. Oh shit. God damn. Overdrive time, man. Need to get these niggas out of my goddamn face.
Oh, Seth, I whooped the ass with that overdrive, though.
Oh, shit! Fuck! Let me get over there, fuck!
Get your ass up.
Fuck! I hate this bitch.
Nigga.
Bitch!
Hold it. What I look like?
I let my guard down.
Don't say I didn't warn you. Fine. If you really want to see her, I'll take you. To the nightmare world.
I'll go wherever I have to. I'll do whatever it takes to bring Nagi back.
Before that, I've been taking your power. Oh shit. So that's how I'm gonna get out of that fucking level infinite? Fuck, now I'm gonna have to learn shit.
My power is gone? Now go ahead and die. I mean, something.
God damn. Shit. Even on level infinite, I was getting my ass beat, yo. That score though, like, son, it's kind of OD for level 1, man. Score like 13 million. Make you feel way too important. Oh shit, dig it. I got them level lips. Them level lips.
Just 8.
Cool. Alright, so now it's time to learn how to do this shit. Alright. Okay, so that's how it works. Alright. Let me do 2 that, 2 that, 2 that. Oh, I got more. Alright. Okay, one more attack. and oh, that's all I can do. Well, and go to my skills. Cannot do anything for skills. Alright, so it started me off with a double jump. Or I could go to new SP attack. It will attack while dashing. Fuck. So how much? Oh, it says fire right there. I wasn't even paying attention. Alright, so. Or maybe I should go back here. Take out one for my attack. And then go over here and get that dashing attack. Nigga, don't I have enough for the fucking dashing attack, nigga? Oh. Alright, I got you. That's why. So, I thought I had that selected, but I didn't. So now, I had to get it from... Alright, I got you. So now, I don't have enough. So, alright, I can end it now. But anybody who knows my rule knows. Hold up.
Where am I? Is this my school? But something strange. Could this be the parallel world Kuman was talking about? Here, come more of the phantoms. Me. Anyway, let's take care of these guys.
First. God damn, it takes so damn long to put that shit up.
Strange, my powers are activating. What does this mean? That scavenger did say something about taking my power, but I can't lose now.
Oh shit, here we go. See,
I got my dashing attack, nigga, that's why I wanted it. Oh shit.
I'm still whooping their ass though. I just can't do as much as I was able to do before. Fuck. That's why I just keep doing a dashing attack, yo, and I kick the shit out of that nigga. So I ain't going to be able to get as many points as I was before. Fuck it. Hold up. Nigga, play that foreground, nigga.
Oh, shit.
Alright. So I can go. Oh, damn. Here we go.
Fuck. Oh, shit.
Nigga, how the fuck do I get out of this shit?
Oh my god.
See, this is a lot more difficult because I don't think I can wait, can I? No, I can't activate that overdrive shit no more. Fuck. So now I'm on with my dolo.
Oh shit.
Back up, yo. I'm getting my ass whooped.
Oh, nigga.
I fuck with that. Fuck you. I ain't do that last time. This one chick just like, nope, staying in the foreground, not getting hit by that shit. Oh, and I just realized when I was getting my ass beat like that before, I could have just went and played the foreground again so that I ain't get beat up. Oh, see, like that. See all them people over there?
Just switch.
So you can get some breathing room.
Bounce off of your heads. Fuck. Damn it. Fuck!
Nigga, what foreground, man? Fuck.
See, it ain't like
all crazy like I had before when they had me at level infinite, but. Oh well.
What can I do over here? Whoop this bitch's ass. That's what I can do.
Oh shit.
Fuck! Fuck it, nigga. I got that combo.
I was about to say you ain't stopping my combo, but yeah, you did. Fuck it.
Oh, in the block.
Emergency mode. What the fuck is that? Fuck it. I activated it. That's all I know. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, nigga.
Press some buttons. Oh, shit.
You. I hit him with that shit. I have no idea what that is. Don't care.
1,000,000 points.
Oh, so X is the block? Fuck it. Alright.
Oh, goddamn, yo, this nigga with that damn. Oh, fuck, nigga. I'm fucking that tiger with bullshit. Hit him with it. Give me all my shit back.
See, that's why I wanted a dashing attack when I was put my skills together. Oh, he did? Alright. That's cool. Always go for the dash and attack. Cause you don't want to be stopping in the middle of shit that you're doing just to be able to hit somebody regularly, yo. Screws up all your momentum. So I can't go in this elevator shit right here. What's stupid? Alright, so I got some coins from there. Alright.
Shiitake mushroom.
Alright. Let's get some of them to play the background. Oh shit. Nigga, I said some of you, not all of you. Fuck. Ah, damn, yo. Now they all gonna follow me and shit. Get inside my circle. Get your ass beat. Ah, shit. Coins disappearing.
Shit.
Fuck. I got you. Yo, quit low kicking me, you stupid brown nose, half face missing zombie bitches. Alright, cool. Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh, damn. Oh, man. I went the wrong way. Nigga, go to the background. Oh, my God. Oh, that recovery, though. Ooh, I have no idea what the hell emergency mode is, but thank God I got it. Fuck. Oh, son, quit hitting me with a damn golf. God damn. Fuck. Ooh, something went off. Okay, that's going to be my new strategy for this game. When in doubt, just keep pressing the combination of triangle and square, nigga. You know that should be my strategy in like every one of these types of games. Hold on, how did that? Oh, there you go. Oh shit.
Activate it.
There you go.
Wait. Fuck.
Oh my God. Shit's getting too real.
Let me go! Let me prosper and whoop your ass! Fuck! God damn! Fuck!
Okay, there you go.
Wait, man, I was going on some type of roll, yo, but then they stopped me.
You gotta get all that momentum so that you just, like, consistently whoop somebody's ass. Damn, yo, they just automatically put me over there and people dropping from the ceiling and shit.
Damn.
Alright. I got that. Stupid backpack, nigga. Yo, what the fuck?
That leg sweep, yo.
Fuck, I missed it. So what's going on there? Oh, you want to the next area? Hold up.
Fuck! Quit throwing pies at me, you fat nigga! Oh, but I got my double jump. Hold up. Hit him with it. Hit all these niggas with that shit. Damn, nigga.
I can keep doing it, yo, as long as I keep getting my SP back from them giant ass hit combos and shit. Fuck. There's too many dudes up in.
Oh, the dude with the pies over there now. Fuck.
I'm trying to just slide over this way, yo, so I can avoid those attacks, yo, and it's working. Fuck. Shit.
Fuck your pie.
I dare you. Hit me with that goddamn pie again, you bitch. Alright. You going.
Wait. Oh, damn. Damn.
Oh, whoo!
It don't matter, nigga. I got him boxed in the corner. It's the Xbox.
Even though I'm playing this on PS4.
Oh, damn. Fuck.
God. Motherfucking damn. Alright. So what's going on? Oh.
Fuck.
Damn. I don't know what she did, but she broke something.
Just get them out of my way so I can keep whooping their ass. And now I got all my shit back. Always do that, yo. And then just build it back up. But be fast about it. So that you can get rid of them all and just dominate your field and position. Oh man, you threw a pie at me. Fuck!
Emergency mode!
Nope. Oh my god, son, I'm being boxing, man. Let me play. Oh my god, yo, there's even bigger dudes over here. Oh my fucking god, yo, shit got so real. Oh my, hit that gun. Yo, get these dudes out of my face. Yo, I need to go after that pie nigga over there, man, because he pissing me off, yo. It's rushing. I can't get to them dudes with the damn pies, yo. I'm gonna die, man. Oh. Somehow I got over to him, yo. I just wanted him dead, yo. Fuck. Nope. Fuck you.
Nope.
I got rid of one dude with the pie, yo. Hold up. Wait until I just get rid of him, man. I'm going after that other one, yo. You best believe it. But I want this big nigga gone now. No, that's for having, giving me all that damn mental anguish and shit. Fuck. Ha, that's why you missed.
Oh, he ain't missed a second one.
Fuck! Mm-hmm. Fuck. God damn! Yo, fuck that. Hey, where's she going now? Alright. Please give me something in this trash can. Hey, got all my health back. I'm good. Fuck! Mmm. Oh, here they come. Mmm. Definitely a hell of a lot more enemies than you had to face at one time in Scott Pilgrim. Mmm. And I might have to end up getting that DLC sooner or later to be able to increase the level cap. Cause I know I'm gonna want more moves. And so far, this is a really good value for a $15 game, man. Oh shit. This is making me so sweaty, yo. So goddamn hot in here. Fuck, goddamn it, yo. Fuck you. Just die, all of you, nigga. Break your guard. Break your guard. Break your guard. Eat them hits. Eat them hits and break your guard, nigga. Oh, damn, yo. Did you see that slice to the throat, yo, with the sword, yo? She did that up thrust. Oh, damn. And that was just a swing with a fucking golf club. Alright. Where's she going now? Alright, I guess I was already running the right place. Who it is?
Oh shit.
Yo, you really played the back? Oh fuck. Oh my god. Fuck that. Come on, son. All they doing is kicking her. That's low, yo. Even for these big ass niggas. God damn it.
Just fight through it. You can do it. Put your back into it.
Yo, I'm sweating as hell right now, man. Oh, where's she going at? Oh, damn, a piano. What the fuck? What the hell was that?
You?
Long time no see, my other self. Is this your world? And if it is, I guess it doesn't matter. I'm going back as soon as I find Nagi. Well, I don't think that's going to happen. You lost all your power, remember? That doesn't mean I won't put up a fight.
Well, if that's how it is, try me.
Oh shit. Damn! What the? Fuck you. Really? She really tried to hit me with them little. Oh my god, she is whooping my ass. Nigga, this is. Oh my. Oh, I'm catching back up. Yo, it's all good. Fuck. I missed most of that combo when I had a chance to catch back up, man. Fuck this. Oh my god. Yo, get back over here. I don't want to chase you. See, I knew I could hit her if I did that. Yo, that's why.
Get up. Got it.
Oh, my God. This is too close. Oh, my gosh. She keeps hitting me with that damn upper thrust like 50 times, yo. Thank you. Fuck. Give me all them damn coins.
Well, you're pretty good. I told you, there's no way I'm giving up. Well, aren't you special? This isn't my world. That means there's still another Makoto here. Then why are you here? As soon as I found out you came to this world, I just had to interfere. Here, take this and go. What's this? Light! Your power is being used to rebuild this world. If you hold on to that light, you'll be able to get your lost power back. In order to get Nagi back, you'll need power, right? Thanks. Don't get the wrong idea. This doesn't mean I've forgotten what you've done.
What'd she do?
I will be the one to finish you. I don't want you to die any other way. Now go. I'll be watching you.
Oh, that was a struggle, man. Oh. This still ain't gonna be the end of the gameplay, yo. I gotta rule about an hour, yo, and I do wanna play, yo, but still, that shit hurt. God damn, them loud ass level up. Alright, let's go. Oh, so I can power. Okay, so I can take away this shit whenever the fuck I want to. Just remap the skills. Automatic respect, nigga. Good. Alright. I think I can go.
Hmm? What's this? This feeling. There's something different about these guys.
Oh, shit. Here we go. Oh, damn. Oh damn, fuck. Always gotta push that out, yo, when I'm getting hurt. Fuck, damn, they taking up. I think they taking up a little bit more, yo. Man, I gotta be more careful then. That's why I'm not dashing right now. Except for right there, yo, because I saw the opportunity to do it. Ooh, I got a cheeseburger, but I ain't need it.
Oh, this fat nigga up on top. Fuck.
Don't fuck you in your bombs, bitch.
Fuck.
Get him. Oh, this nigga came on top? Okay, I got him now.
You mine, bitch.
No, nigga. No more bomb throws.
Wait.
I saw this dude coming from the side. Oh, they both died. I'm good.
My downward thrust will whoop your ass every time, nigga.
Why are you still alive? Nigga, die with the rest of them. I know you lonely. Oh, come on, son. What the hell was this? Come on, son. They just pulled out the bullshit like right now. I'm gonna miss out on like all them damn coins, yo, because I can't get over there right now. Fuck! Get out of the background! Cause that's like where they throwing all them damn bombs at, yo. That's why I did that. God damn! Son, they do not play, yo. I just wanted them gone. Fuck, I wanted that coin. I'll get them when I get them. Alright, I gotta plan this right. Alright, I got it. Fuck. Still got them though. I knew what I was doing. We get all them coins. They all mine, nigga. Nothing else over here? Fuck. Alright, let's go. It better not respawn them dudes right over there again too, man. Fuck that. Alright. Just walking like a G. Oh shit. That was not gangsta at all. Damn, nigga! Oh fuck. Oh, that's all I have to do to start that shit? I was over here like pressing triangle or circle or some shit, yo, the whole time to get it to go. Nigga, that Clash of the Titans, yo, on the move. But I prevailed. But I am getting hurt by them niggas. God damn! Oh, them niggas died tight quick. Yo, just get hit by that shit, yo. I'm tired of that. Fuck! Oh, god damn, nigga! Back up! What the fuck is with they awkward ass? Yo. Alright, I got him out of my way. I'm good. What the fuck is this? Oh my god, yo, they just pull out enemy, all these crazy ass types of enemies, man. But still, yo, just get the SP up, keep using that shit to get rid of all these fucking clusterfucks of enemies, man, that have a chance of killing me pretty much every single time I try to do anything. Damn it. And I keep forgetting that circle can be used as an attack too, man. Because I never use it. It's like circle, triangle, and square. I need to learn exactly what every one of them do, yo, so I can get like more momentum on my side. Fuck. Alright. Who the fuck? Oh shit, these dance. Just kill him with that shit, man. Oh, nigga, don't I have a double jump? Why the fuck won't this last one die? Oh, it's in the background. Alright, I knew that. Oh, now it went to the... It did not look like it was in the background to me. That's war. Oh, I don't have enough to use it yet. Fuck. Now I need to get my combos on. Oh shit. That's why, yo. Do your best to get your combos up so you can get your SP up so that you can do that bullshit. Cause I don't like dealing with cluster. No, get the hook! Yeah. What the fuck is that? Oh, I guess nothing. Alright, what the hell is with the question mark? What the fuck?
Oh shit.
God damn. Oh my god. Shit got real. Shit got really real.
Oh, emergency mode, nigga. Just try to get him out of my way any way I can, nigga.
Yo, they are whoop. Oh my god, yo. I need to get out of the background, man. But I don't want to right now, man. I'm bumping too much ass on this one of them, man. Fuck it.
Oh shit, nigga. They coming. They coming.
They coming in a big way. Pause.
Oh shit.
Is it really a pause, though, yo, if they all fighting a female? I don't know. I don't want to find out neither. Just take him out. Holy shit. Fuck. Get him! Nigga, that. Oh, fuck, yo! These dudes is whooping my ass, man. I'm just trying to break through them, man. That's how I play, man. Eat as much damage until I can hit somebody. That's how I play every single game I've ever played in my entire life.
That's the only way I know how I do it.
That thing's dead. Oh, let me get that shit. I can't go all the way to that. Oh, fuck it. Ah, fuck. Damn, I'm about to die, yo. There's no way around it, man. There's no way I'm surviving this, man. Too much shit going on. So you don't get no extra lives in this shit like when Scott Pilgrim. Fuck. Let's use that shit, yo, so I can get out of here, fuck.
Oh, maybe I will survive.
Destiny Child told me, but I didn't believe him.
Why I did not believe him? Happy, happy, joy, joy all day.
I'm sweating too much, man. This game is a struggle. What the fuck? God damn. Alright, so what's going on over here? Can I please find like a trash can or something so I could maybe... Oh...
Nigga, quit doing that shit!
Fuck you! Oh man, more of them? Fuck, I got some more health back though, yo, I'm good. Oh, I'm taking out the white one. Yep, I did it.
Nigga.
That's what I do when I don't feel like chasing after them dudes. Still, I got some health back. I'm prevailing as long as I can, but I don't know how long it's gonna last. Especially with these big ass specter thingamajiggas over here. You dead? Yeah, he dead. Alright, cool. Give me that cup of coffee. Shit barely did anything for me. Oh my god, and I'm at the boss. Please don't tell me I'm at the boss. No, but what the fuck?
Oh, fuck. I see them trash cans in the back. Nigga, activate that shit. Oh, my God. Get to the background, nigga. Oh, my God. I'm trying so hard to get over there. It didn't matter.
Oh, yeah, it did. Yeah, that's why I was trying to get to the trash cans in the background. Yo, I knew what I was doing.
Nigga, activate. Oh, my God. What the fuck?
Yo, these dudes not play around, man. Definitely a hell of a lot more of a struggle than Scott Pilgrim, yo. Damn. Woo. Oh my god. I'm definitely not getting max level on all these characters, yo. Especially if I get that shit where I can put the max to 99, yo. Oh. No, oh my god, what the... This is ridiculous, man. Nigga, what the fuck? Yo, this game is OD with this bullshit, yo. I'm about to die, yo. Oh my god, I'm dead. They super killed me, man. Oh. So we back with this shit. I had no idea if I'm going to even be able to do this, but fuck it, we're going again. Man, at least I took some of them off the bite this time. That's not really saying much for like anything that I was able to do last time, but oh well. Oh, hold up, I don't think they really like not start me all the way back from the beginning. They got checkpoints. I don't know. Fuck it. God damn fuck. Got my coffee. Now I'm ready to whoop their ass. Hey. Cause I did get the shit to gain a medium combo, right? Come on, son! I'm trying to get the blue shit. Oh, yeah, they pretty much started me off in the same spot. Fuck, I should have saved that. Whatever. I ain't feel like it. At least now I can take up more on them, man. God damn. See, this is the bullshit I got into last time, man. I got past like some of them and then the rest of them whooped my ass, man. I ain't feeling it. This should be the end of this level, man. Fuck this. Like I said, not that many of them came after me at once this time, yo. But still, yo. I have a feeling I am going to still die like last time, though. And there was definitely more last time. Oh, yeah. Because more of them still got to hop out of. Oh, shit. Here we go. Damn, yo, one of them like suplexed my ass out of damn air. Oh my god, same crap as last time. Yo, this is ridiculous, man. Oh, are you kidding me, yo? Run. Just run over there. That's it? Come on, son. Oh my god, I ran into the fucking lion's den, man. Fuck, it's over. Who the fuck? Oh my god. You know what? For right now, that's it, man. I'm sweaty as hell after doing that bullshit, you know? So, yeah. I don't know. I'm definitely going to continue this, but I'll see you whenever. Blackout!